The gravity analog dissolved oxygen sensor from Graylogix is one of the most popular and best dissolved oxygen sensors that are available in the market. The analog dissolved oxygen sensor kit from Graylogix is compatible with Arduino, ESP8266, ESP32, STM32 microcontrollers, and Raspberry Pi. The product is used to measure the dissolved oxygen in water to reflect the water quality. It is widely applied in many water quality applications, such as aquaculture, environment monitoring, natural science, etc. Dissolved oxygen concentration levels may be expressed as milligrams per liter or parts per million. Dissolved oxygen saturation is expressed as a percentage. The DO sensor kit has a signal converter board with a BNC connector, which can directly be connected to galvanic probe. The signal converter board basically amplifies the minor voltage difference to a readable signal that can be detected by Arduino. The signal converter board is plug and play and has good compatibility. The sensor tip should be covered by a membrane cap where a solution needs to be filled. Check out the video for more details on assembling the DO membrane and filling the membrane cap with KCl solution. The oxygen permeable membrane in the membrane cap is sensitive and fragile. Use caution when handling it. Note, fingernails and other sharp objects should be avoided in order to protect the DO membrane from getting damaged. Before getting the dissolved oxygen sensor probe to work, we need to prepare the probe by dissolving the KCl crystals of approximately 2 grams with 26 grams of water. Galvanic DO sensors consist of 2 electrodes, an anode made up of silver and cathode made up of gold. Both of these electrodes are immersed in electrolytes inside the sensor body. An oxygen permeable membrane separates the anode and cathode from the measured water. Add the measured crystals of KCl to water and stir thoroughly. This is the DO membrane, which is very fragile and needs careful attention while assembling. For a new dissolved oxygen sensor probe, 7.5% of the KCl solution should be added into the membrane cap as the filling solution. To do that, follow the steps shown here. Remove the membrane crown. Place the DO membrane on the cap and fix the crown to the electrolyte tube covering one side of the membrane. Make sure that there are no wrinkles in the membrane and that it does not get punctured or damaged. Unscrew the membrane cap from the probe and fill about 2/3 volume of the cap with KCl solution. Make sure the probe is in a vertical position with respect to the horizontal plane. Carefully screw the cap back to the probe. It would be nice if a little bit of solution overflows out of the cap to ensure the probe is fully filled with KCl solution and there are no air bubbles in it. 7.5% KCl solution acts as good electrolyte in DO probe. Presence of any other salt in the electrolyte solution may damage the probe. The electrode tube should not contain any air bubble. If it is present, it will cause fluctuations in the readings. Wipe out the excess liquid and connect the probe into the BNC connector of the board. Here is a circuit diagram for interfacing dissolved oxygen sensor with Arduino board. Connect signal converter board VCC pin to 9-volt battery and connect ground respectively. Similarly, connect the output of the board to the analog pin to A1 of Arduino board. Check out the data sheet for the calibration process and sample code for Arduino. Once the sample code is generated and free from errors after the compilation, then upload the code to the Arduino board and start measuring the dissolved oxygen in different liquids. you can monitor the data in the serial port. The dissolved oxygen value may differ depending upon the parameters like aquatic life, elevation, salinity, saltiness, temperature, turbulence, and vegetation. For measuring the water quality, you can measure the water pH, turbidity, TDS, and temperature as well. You can add pH sensor, turbidity sensor, TDS, and temperature sensor to this circuit. Technical specifications of this product like measuring range is up to 20 ppm with the resolution of 0.1 ppm, whereas the accuracy is about plus or 0.2 ppm to 1 count. The DO sensor is made up of amperometric gold and silver membrane. The PCB signal converter board provides analog output voltages and works on 9-volt battery power. The standard accessories included are DO electrode 1 number, signal converter board 1 number, instruction manual 1 number, DO membrane set of 4 PCs, and last but not least, potassium chloride crystals up to 2 grams. Thank you for watching the tutorial about the DO sensor for Arduino. Purchase link for DO sensor is in the description.